I'm doing fine. How are you doing, Chris?
I'm good. You having a good time?
Oh, yeah. I'm having a wonderful time, but we're waiting for Allison to get here, and Doug's not here yet, so that seems unusual, doesn't it?
It does seem unusual, and I'm a little bit disappointed.
I am, too. They should have been here by now.
And Doug.
Chris!
Yeah, they should have been.
What?
Chris, don't be
I got to admit, I'm disappointed, Lou.
No!
Yes.
They're all having Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. They'll be here in a minute. And we'll all play when they get here.
Allison and Doug, I'm...
Oh, no wonder
you... You clearly neglected my 88-year-old mother on Christmas.
He talks about his 88-year-old mother. He tells it on the television station all the time. He tells everybody, my 88-year-old mother. Boy, oh boy. I should have been here.
Are you as disappointed as I am?
Very disappointed. Thank you very much.
Are you disappointed?
I am. I want to see Veda.
She wants to see Veda.
I think so.
She looks very disappointed to me.
Yeah, she wants to play with Veda.
They actually still have 10 minutes. They told us they would be here at 8:30.
Okay, I've got 8:20.
Oh, someone's knocking.
Somebody's here.
We have someone.
Someone's at the door.
About time.
All right. Wow, they're here! Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Thank you.
Ho, ho, ho! It's Allison and Baby Christopher. There's Allison and Baby Christopher.
Oh, hi.
What happened?
I don't know.
How are you? Merry Christmas.
I haven't seen you in ages.
It's been a while.
It's been a very long while.
What's going on there?
Another one of those.
Another one?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
How far along are
you? Hi.
How far along are you?
Halfway.
Stuffed. I can't move. I can't talk. I can't think.
You.
I'm stuffed.
Welcome to my world.
Yes. It's good to be back.
Taylor, your thoughts?
Good, Allie.
Merry Christmas 2011 from the Duels.
No morning.
It's always a good time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
That's
it. Huh? About what?
About anything.
To the delivery table. I was vomiting.
Grace, you know better.
You were vomiting. You were vomiting.
Sick as a dog, and then I have 5 kids.
Oh, okay.
You think I'd stop?
I thought the Bill Miller was very good.
How are you feeling?
When were you vomiting?
Because when I was pregnant, I was sick from the day of conception to the delivery table. And then I had.
But wait. You weren't sick with baby Christopher, were you?
Of course I was. Oh, 5 children. There's Vader.
Great, nice to meet you. I'm Eric. Nice to meet you. I'll get with you in a minute, Chris.
Hey,
how are you?
Good to see you.
Merry Christmas.
Holiday thoughts.
Eric said he can do it.
Everything's great. Another great Christmas. Here with the Duel family.
The Rock and Bonnie. Rock, your thoughts on the Theater of the Alamo run?
It being postponed,
likewise,
it's distressing to me.
It's very sad.
It's just not Christmas.
I think it should be the Rock and Roll Marathon.
That's a long way.
That's
a real long way. That's
October,
painful.
Right?
Rock and roll. You might be rolling.
I think that's in October.
Oh, excitement.
Tired.
Oh, you're taking a picture of Barkley?
Tired dog. The tired old man.
Nice, Barkley.
Cool. Yeah, put him on and move your head from side to side.
Grandmommy's up.
Cool.
I love that. See, I don't think Taylor ever saw it.
No.
Say that.
Here's Taylor.
Oh, okay.
Someone else is here.
Hey, she just had a...
Hey. 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 Ho, ho, ho!
Now it's a photo op, Taylor. Everybody, look your mom has. Beth, look at the Christmas tree through there.
Okay. Oh my gosh, who's here?
Hey. Hey.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Oh, yeah, Beth. Hi.
by his side.
Is Doug here? Hallelujah.
Doug, are you nowhere on the...
I am not on there.
The Wall of Honor?
No.
Hey, don't feel bad.
That's pretty amazing.
I'm not in.
Katherine Duell's Wall of Honor, which has its own Simpson wing, by the way. I'm just saying. There's the Simpson wing.
Amazing.
I'm just saying. And there's me at like age 19, which is very embarrassing.
Wow.
But no, Doug. After all you've given to this family, Doug McCoy.
Yeah, I come here every year. Right
and
on time.
Insult everybody.
Late, sometimes late when I have a flat tire. But this is what I get. I get no respect.
Daughter, yeah. There's not a picture of me.
Katherine Duell, why is Doug McCoy not on your mantle at all?
Well, evidently I don't have a picture of him. Aww. But here he is.
Heather is very angry.
Here's
about
Doug.
This. No, but he's nowhere on your mantle of honor.
You got two of them.
No reply at all.
Oh, I didn't realize you were trying to get me to say something.
We are.
I was just looking at these pictures.
Doug's on the coasters.
And like I said,
Doug did make the coasters.
Look, there's a picture of you and Beth.
Yeah.
And here's you and Beth and Bill.
Great.
And Doug and Allie and Matt and Haley.
Oh, you made the coaster.
Yeah.
You didn't make the Wall of Honor, but you made the coaster.
Yeah. They're going to the dishwasher and nobody able to recognize me after it, you know? It's not right. Allison made it for her, but she can't see it in her own heart.
What? I didn't hear any of that.
You made the coaster.
I made those coasters, yeah.
That's right, she made the coaster.
Yeah, but...
I put that in mine.
But Gammy, put it back on me.
Nice.
But Gammy sees no reason to have me up on the wall of honor.
Yeah. Here's the wall of honor.
Where's Harley? Where's Harley? Harley, you still
looking at the family and look at this photo. There's Allie.
I've been with Daddy 28 years.
Allie, you should be very proud of this photo.
That's good stuff.
And Matt doesn't even show up, and he's on the wall of honor. Matt hasn't come here in like 25 years, and he's on the wall of honor.
25
years.
Matt doesn't, you know, that's just wrong.
Look at this. How about this, Chris?
Ronnie!
Ronnie's up there. But I'm not.
Can we wish Ronnie a Merry Christmas?
Absolutely, Ronnie. I love you, man. I love you. Merry Christmas to you and your family. We miss you. We want you here next year.
And Ronnie, you made the Wall of Honor and Doug did not. So,
I'm going to get a close-up.
In fact, yeah, let's get a close-up. Ronnie, there you are.
Yeah, and here I am, live.
But there you are.
Here you are, from 20 years ago.
20 years ago, as a graduate, on the Wall of Honor.
But I'm not here.
Doug's not on the Wall of Honor.
Did you graduate
in Rhode Island? Eric, have you made the Wall of Honor?
Yeah, but I've got the Rosa Park section. You've got to keep going down.
Right,
make it past the Simpson wing.
Okay, here's the Simpson wing of the Wall of Honor.
Oh, they got it. They predominate.
They got their whole wing, which is very nice. Now, once you get past the Simpson wing, then you're really? Nobody looks at any of these, so there's where I am. And another Matt McCoy, that's just wrong. And then the very, very back of the bus, there's Carrie, by the way. Hello, Carrie. And John. The very, very back is Erica.